Pass over on the left wing for Acton, didn't work. Brought to the line. Yole was able to cut it off for Toronto and play it around back of the net. Jesse Blacker played it up on the wing. Kenny Ryan is given a jolt there by Blake Geoffrion, and then comes back and gives Geoffrion a bit of the business, and the gloves come off. And so here is the great nephew or grandson of Howie Morenz into a fight with Kenny Ryan, who didn't like the way he was taken to the boards. And both will go to the penalty box. Not sure if there are additional penalties coming along with the Fighting Majors. So they'll untangle Ryan, who's, well, he's got two goals. He's closing in on the Gordie Howe hat trick.
Yeah, he sure is. And here's the initial hit. And he ducked on it as Geoffrion had him lined up in the trolley tracks against the boards, at least. And that's what started the altercation afterwards.
14:40 is the time of the penalties. And talk about some bloodlines in that family. And no, I didn't broadcast Howie Morenz games.
I didn't say a thing, Joe.
All right. Mark,
I thought it.
Mark Askin produced them, but it was on radio.